away, shorthanded, breakaway, score!
Pavel Bure was the most electrifying player that the Canucks had ever seen, one of the most electrifying players the National Hockey League had ever seen.
Pav was a game-breaker like none other.
Pavel was like a bolt of lightning.
His speed was so dangerous that it looks like he was getting shot out of a cannon.
Pavel Bure could bring people out of their seats every time he touched a puck because he was that electrifying.
In the 1989 NHL draft with the 113th overall pick, the Vancouver Canucks took a chance on the Russian right winger.
There wasn't extensive scouting in Russia at that time, so he was a mystery. People knew that he was supposed to be this great player, but nobody really had seen him.
When he showed up in Vancouver, put his skates on, and 16,000 people in the Pacific Coliseum in Vancouver, so Bure started to make some moves and started to take off like a Russian rocket. Fans started to realize, like, you know, we're getting something special.
In his 1991-92 rookie season, the Russian Rocket scored 34 goals, earning the Calder Trophy and igniting a prolific career.
Pavel Bure was one of those players that came to the National Hockey League with stardom written all over him.
Coming in, great move, scores!
Pavel singularly took the National Hockey League by storm. He was immediately revered by the fans. Nobody had ever seen a player like that. He scored at will.
He would always find holes in the ice, wait for his opportunity. And of course, when he did, he found many different ways to score.
I remember growing up, my favorite player was Pavel Bure. Every game that I could watch, I was turning the TV on and I was keeping my eyes on him because you never know what could happen.
It's a triple overtime hat trick.
Pavel scored so many great goals. He scored so many big goals. And when he scored, he always looked like he was going to skate right through the back of the rink.
Bure recorded back-to-back 60-goal campaigns in the 1992-93 and 93-94 seasons. In the latter season, he led the Canucks into the playoffs, scoring 16 more times in 24 games to bring a 41-40-3 club within one win of the Stanley Cup. After 7 years with Vancouver, the Russian Rocket then rekindled his scoring touch in Florida, twice leading the league in scoring. Bure's illustrious 12-year career came to a close on Broadway. His 437 goals and 342 assists place him in select company. But Pavel Bure's contributions to the game are immeasurable.
Pavel Bure personified that great European talent that came into the National Hockey League.
He was one of the first Russians to come over here and make it possible for many others to follow him, and that's a great compliment.
Pavel Bure was explosive. He played the game with a smile on his face. He was spectacular, and he was adored.